Andrew's a junior solicitor. He's working on a really important case. He stayed up all night trying to finish it. He's under huge pressure from his clients, his senior associates, and his boss.
Interest rates go up 1 point this year.
You have to work hard to succeed.
No time to rest.
No time to play. Be a man.
See me in my office.
Sort yourself out, Jones.
Stop sneaking on the job.
I expect to be here at 6 a.m. Closing time is midnight.
Winners don't sleep.
Winners don't eat.
Work. Stress is a huge issue in today's society. Last year, 13.8 million working days were lost just here in the UK because people were simply too stressed to come to work. People aren't aware of the seriousness of stress and what it can do to your health. We want people to stop stressing out. Every day we wake up to alarm clocks screaming at us to get up and get out. We are met by enormous workloads and impossible deadlines. When do we ever get time to relax? Chronic stress can cause high blood pressure, hair loss, weight gain, diarrhea, insomnia, depression, mental breakdowns, spots, acne, infertility, and Alzheimer's, and even some certain cases of cancer.
High blood pressure, diarrhea, hair loss.